coming into Fort Monroe. You have the Hampton Bridge Tunnel to your left. You see Old Point Comfort Marina on your right. And there's the Deadrise. Second floor. The marina sells diesel and gas. The marina has a large breakwater with an entrance right in the middle. In the center, you see an opening for the breakwater. As you enter, you turn a hard right. Come in, you'll hit dock F and then dock D. As soon as you go past dock C, you'll take a hard left. See the Deadrise restaurant on your right. The Deadrise Beach. If you're in a dinghy, you gotta check in. You got 9 feet of water right here at low, low tide. big slips are available all the time for Deadrise patrons. If you have a bigger boat, we can put you in the floating slips.